What's up, guys? This is Jeremy. What's up, girls? This is Jeremy. Unisex video. Tom Ford, the top 5 best Tom Ford fragrances on the planet. Not many brands are on my shelf left where I can say I have 5 fragrances of them. Still, it's a very, very remarkable brand, a very important brand, and Tom Ford himself is obviously super important in the fragrance world. We're gonna start off with my number 5 spot of the best Tom Ford fragrances, which is Oud Wood. So Oud Wood is a soft oud fragrance. It's oud in its softest form possible and a lot of other woody notes mixed in between. That's the explanation. Nothing fancy, nothing crazy. You got tamed oud surrounded by smooth other woods. Number 4, the only affordable Tom Ford. This one is Tom Ford Noir Extreme. And this fragrance smells like kulfi, which I've never eaten in my life, which is supposed to be an oriental dessert from India. And I do get some of that nuances. So although I've never eaten that dessert in my life, I do get that gourmandish vibe in a creative way. So I respect the creativity of this one. I respect the performance of this one. And for some girls, it's a true 10 out of 10 fragrance. And then the other side, as with most of these type of fragrances, they are either hit or miss. You also get very bad reactions from girls at times to this one. This is one of the best Tom Ford fragrances if you want to go clubbing as a man. You keep going. Tobacco Vanille, my number 3. I've placed Tobacco Vanille in my top 10 most favorite female expensive fragrances. This is not anymore in the male vanilla category. I have other substitutes if I want to have a vanilla fragrance. I have a fragrance like Pegasus. I have Al Contrario, like Vanilla Flash, but it's not a must for men. I do have the experience with this fragrance that it does not get the reactions from girls that I want.
What do you think about this one right here?
No.
No. Yeah. Oh. Is it too strong for you?
Well, not too strong, it's too girly.
Too girly? Oh. When I wear it, artistically, it's a great fragrance. You get great vanilla.
It's too strong.
Too strong?
Yes.
Go great with
like
the reaction.
It smells like something
in
the kitchen.
That
but
I
not
like
good. Like, yeah, something like that.
And that's why it's only number 3. This is purely here because of the bold statement. Respect to this for its artistic greatness, but not for great sexy ladies' reactions. Number 3 spot, Tobacco Vanille. Number 2 spot, the fragrance that I'm not pronouncing because it's too, I don't like the word. I don't like to say the word. Mr. Fabulous, this is the code name for me. So this one almost made it to the number 1 spot, but I'm gonna explain why number 1 spot is the number 1 spot. This is a very creative yet mass appealing niche fragrance. It's unique yet mass appealing, like Creed Aventus, but in a different type of way. It's leather, it's iris, and it has this gourmandish, coffee-ish vibe. Wow, it's a fabulous fragrance, I can tell you that. It's too expensive. It's too expensive, clearly, although in the fragrance world, you can price a fragrance filled with pure water for $1,000, and if you sell it the right way, you can still sell it, and it's still an appropriate price because fragrances are an art form. But still, my stomach says this is overpriced. So, great fragrance, great, great fragrance. If this would be at the $80, $90, $100 range, normal Tom Ford, man, this would be a serious competitor with many, many fall fragrances. Mr. Fabulous, my code word, great fragrance on the number 2 spot. Number 1 spot. What's the number 1 spot? Everybody that follows my channel knows it by now. It's Tobacco Oud. This is what Tom Ford is to me. Tom Ford is great in tobacco. Tom Ford was the first guy with M7 by Yves Saint Laurent that established oud in the mainstream fragrance brand. We also have, of course, oud in here. Tom Ford is a guy that loves that hairy chest vibe, that loves masculinity. You smell that in his fragrances. This is masculinity pure. This is Tom Ford's charisma, Tom Ford's mindset in a bottle, if you would ask me. I do offend people when wearing this, but it's such a charismatic fragrance. If you are the right guy, if you are that superstar CEO, you wear a black tie event, you wear this one. It is the best Tom Ford fragrance on the market. It's expensive, but this time I say it's worth the price tag. Eternal lasting power, great reactions, polarizing reactions, and definitely the mindset of Tom Ford in a bottle. So that's it, guys and girls. Thank you very much for watching. Love you. Have a nice day. See you next time with another video. Fragrance Army rules the fragrance world. Peace.